We also just learned the shooting early this morning has now turned fatal. This one happening at the Marathon gas station at 56 in Georgetown. This is around 1:40 this morning. Police say 21-year-old Triana Terrell was shot in the upper back. She was taken to the hospital in critical condition but later died. Police say the victim is believed to have had some type of altercation with at least one other person prior to being shot. Police have not released any suspect information.